Hey, I'll play through a little bit of the intro that you hear going at a slowed down speed, and then I'll teach you the whole song right afterwards. So anyway, it'll kind of sound like this when you get it down. Then it just kind of keeps on going. Okay, so that's a little bit of the intro that you hear going. Let me explain this sheet here. This is the right hand part. A sharp, A sharp, G, A sharp, G, A sharp, G, D sharp, G, A sharp, G, D sharp, G, D, F, D sharp, F, 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 C, A sharp, C, A sharp, F, A sharp C, A sharp F, A sharp, then it repeats again. The circles are the left hand, so left hand, I'm doing 1 and 5. I like the sound of octaves. If you can do octaves and that's not a problem, I like that kind of lower sound of octaves, kind of from like a G to a G, D sharp to a D sharp. But if that's hard, you can do just 1 and 5. So this one's a G. Next one's a D sharp, then an A sharp, right there. A lot of times called a B flat. I call them as sharps just so it's not a confusion with a B and then a second B. So anyway, it's an A sharp or B flat, and there's an F, 1 and 5 right there. All right. Okay, so you could play that through the whole entire song if you wanted to, and let's play that hands together now this time. So. Starting on the G in the left hand. A sharp, A, G. To the D sharp. All right, to the A sharp. To the F. Going on and on. Okay, some tricks with this. In the right hand, you want to make sure you're using good fingering as far as, so it makes sense in the right hand. You don't want any kind of like crossing over kind of things. It makes it easier if you can kind of keep your hand in a way where it, you're not doing any crossovers. So, I like the middle finger on that A sharp, because it, so, 3, 2, 3, 1. 3, 1, 3, 1. And you can use your pinky if you want for the D sharp. Middle finger, pinky, thumb. All right. This one, kind of a good way to do it would be like starting with your middle finger and then kind of like, you can kind of pivot a little bit. Fourth finger, pinky, thumb. And then you could do like, that would work good, or that works good as well. C, A sharp, C, A sharp, pinky, C, A. Okay, that would work playing through the whole song. Also, when it kind of like strips down a little bit, you could just kind of do 1 and 5s. If you were singing through it, you could just go through this. Through the whole song, D sharp, A sharp, to F. Or if you want a more complicated version, you could. To really get it up to speed, it'll take some time, kind of like getting used to the notes and everything. Because it's definitely kind of a trickier song for sure, but great, cool song, cool piano riff. So anyway, hope it helps, and thanks for watching. See you later.